And Lily helped me do my branding, whether it was my banner, my book cover. You know, when you have a dream, you want to be surrounded by people that really support you, that really believe in you. And I want to share something with you that's really extraordinary, and I hope that will make a difference for you. Your dream is really possible. Your dream is really possible. And the first time I met Harry, and I keep telling him that, he was on stage. That was like 7 years or 10 years ago. He was on stage on a book conference sharing about his book, and I was in the audience. And that day, I had the same vision. I said, I want to become just like him. I didn't know him back then. I didn't go to sleep to him. I went home. And that same event, he met Lily, and now they are together. So I missed the opportunity. She got it. Come on, give her a round of applause. Now, today, I don't want you to miss the opportunity. I'm running now an event called Unleash Your Superpower. And I spent time with Harry designing this event. I spent time looking at the banner, looking at the name, looking at the branding around this event. You know, because right now I'm taking my game to another level. And I'm looking to become an international public speaker in few months when we take this event globally around the world. You know, you will learn around this network, around this community, tools and techniques, that whatever your message is, the whole world will get it. Because why is that really important? I grew up in Benin, West Africa. I was born in France. And one thing that I'm really passionate about, because I witnessed so much poverty and people who did not have the kind of education we have here. And one commitment that I chose and I made for myself as my responsibility is to make sure that every single human being has such education and knowledge that allow them to create and design the life that they want. And to deal with life powerfully Because sometimes life will throw stuff at you. And when you are not surrounded with the right kind of people, you are on your own. And what Harry is offering you today is the opportunity to be part of a supporting network. Good or good?
Good!
Good or good?
Good!